5 things you need to know about the Mazda Kei concept Tokyo, Japan. With the next generation car due in model year 2019, Mazda hopes to make its Mazda 3 compact even more of a hot hatch. The Mazda Kei concept has a lot in common with the Vision Coupe concept, also making its debut at the 2017 Tokyo Motor Show. See more news from the Tokyo Motor Show, though most of the download offered on the car there centered on its new, minimalist, design aesthetic. Much of the news also centered on the next Mazda 3's Skyactiv X spark-controlled compression ignition 2.0-liter high-compression 4. But here are some of the design details you should know about the Kei Mazda 3. 1. What you see is probably very close to what you will get. The deep draw scallop in the side profile can easily be reproduced in the factory, says Mazda North America design director Julian Montus. That side surfacing reflects an uninterrupted S-line of light and complements other minimalist surfacing that Mazda refers to as less is more. Rays of light are directed down into the rear wheel to give the car a look of strength. 2. Mazda designers have gone to extremes with the car's front signature wing. This refers to the outer surface of the hood that extends over the end of the nose and now overlaps the familiar 5-point grille. 3. The LED rear turn signals. Thin horizontal lines bifurcating the tail lamps will appear in some markets. You can see this unusual design element in the Mazda Vision Coupe concept, too. Montus says you'll see those tail lamps only where not prohibited by local, regional regulations. 4. Designers also spent a lot of time inside the car. Interior door panels overlap with the deep draw doors just outside. Heating, air conditioning vents placed around the driver are at a much higher plane than for the front passenger, Montus says. To separate the space between driver and passenger. 5. There will be a next-generation Mazda 3 sedan. The hatchback will have AC pillar as thick as the concepts. So it will be interesting to see how designers resolve the look and proportion for the sedan. The obvious uptick in the quality of its look is part of Mazda's plan to inch into the premium realm.